It feels strange being here with my father.
Es war eine große Rasenfläche da drüben und als Abschluss des Krematoriums.
There wasn't much conversation about Auschwitz in my family. It is a fact. My grandfather is the greatest mass murderer in human history. He was commandant of the Auschwitz concentration camp. It was his brainchild.
Ich hatte eine wirklich schöne und idyllische Kindheit.
We had a beautiful mother and father.
It freaks me a little bit when you think about just a couple of hundred yards from this joyful life. There are people being murdered.
We were just a normal German family. Then the lovely Mr. Hitler appears. We became an abnormal Jewish family. When I arrived in Auschwitz, there was a band that needed a cellist. We played for the guards. Absolutely saved my life.
That's the fate
of the chosen people.
Why don't you choose somebody else for a change? What have we done?
There was a fence between the horror and the normal life.
When you consider meeting the son of the commandant.
Ich habe nie einen Überlebenden aus dem Konzentrationslager getroffen.
The son of the commandant walking into my house.
Ein historischer Moment.
Wer hätte das gedacht?
So do you hate your father now? What is your feeling?
The Holocaust throws a long shadow.
I think my dad subconsciously suppresses some of the experiences he's had.
Inzwischen wusste ich ja, was mein Vater getan hat.
Do you think something like the Holocaust could happen again?
I mean, look at the world now.
It's time to stop stupid hatred.
You can't forgive what's happened.
This is going to the next stage. It's not what we've done, but what are we doing now?